These glow-in-the-dark pigments are from beautybigbang.com. If you're interested, the link will be in the description box below. I mixed these pigments with an equal part of clear acrylic, and now I'm just applying it to the nail. I'm blending this color up the nail tip, and then I'll take my white and blend that down and encapsulate. I'm going to repeat these steps on all of the nails.
We'll be right back.
After file shaping and buffing the nails, I'm using Dulé's BLING adhesive to apply some stones. I'm applying IBD Intense Seal Top Coat Gel to all of the nails and then curing. This is the finished result. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.
As the leaves start falling down, and the shadows above our town, I can finally see you now. I see the fear inside your eyes, I see the pain hidden in your smile. I can finally see you now.